Their last surviving child of baseball legend Babe Ruth has died. Julia Ruth Stevens was 102 years old. She was Babe Ruth's adopted daughter. Her family says she died Saturday morning in an assisted living facility in Nevada after a short illness. Even well into her 90s, Stevens threw out first pitches at baseball games across the country, attended Hall of Fame induction ceremonies in Cooperstown, and appeared at the annual Babe Ruth Little League World Series. She also authored three books about her father. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.